Hi dear students, I am H. Waqas Sharif and you are watching educational channel Learn English with Waqas Sharif. In today's educational video, we are going to discuss first year at Horo Ed's questions. Let's start. As you can see on your screen, there is a heading important questions and their answers for examination point of view. Dear students, these questions have been and will be asked time and again by the examiner. So have a critical look on them. Let's start. Question number one. The writer says that examiner asks questions which students cannot answer and not those which they can answer. Is the complaint just? Answer, yes. It is mostly examiners want to expose the students' ignorance instead of helping them display their knowledge. Examination should test the students' mental resourcefulness rather than their ability to memorize. Question number two. What sort of questions were asked by Churchill's examiners? The questions asked by the examiners were almost invariably those to which Churchill was unable to write a suitable answer. He would have liked to tell what he knew, but the questions were such as to expose his ignorance. Question number third. What sort of questions are asked by your examiners? Answer. The questions are asked by the examiners almost invariably those to which we are unable to write a suitable answer. We will like to tell what we know, but the questions are such as to expose our ignorance. Question number four. Dear student, this question has been asked in the past year paper in three ways. Let's discuss them. Question. Why did not Churchill do well in examinations? This question was asked in this way. Why were examinations a great trial to Churchill? Same question was asked in this way. Why was Churchill afraid of examinations? Dear student, answer is the same. Churchill was forced to take examinations in the subject he was least interested in. He liked the subjects of history, poetry, and essay writing, while the examiner selected Latin and mathematics for him. Hence, he did not do well in the examination. Question number five. How did Churchill do his Latin paper? Answer. Churchill wrote his name at the top of the page. He wrote down the number of the question in this way. After much reflection, he put a bracket round it thus in this way. Afterwards, he could not think of anything relevant. Incidentally, there appeared a blot and few smudges on the answer sheet. He did not write anything else on the answer sheet. Question number six. Churchill was taught English at Horo and not Latin and Greek. Was it gain or loss to him? Answer. In his practical life, he earned a great benefit of the knowledge of English he acquired at Horo, as it made him a good writer. He won the Nobel Prize for Literature for his knowledge of English. Thus, he gained an immense advantage over the cleverer boys who were taught Latin and Greek. Later, they had to learn common English to earn their livelihood. Question number seven. What good did Churchill's three-year stay at Horo do to him? Answer. He remained in the third division of fourth class three times as long as any other student. Thus, he learned three times as much English grammar as others. Mr. Somerville taught English so well that Churchill acquired full command of the language and became a good writer. Question number eight. In after years, how did the knowledge of English which Churchill acquired at Horror School stand him in the in good state? Answer: In his practical life, he earned a great benefit of the knowledge of English he acquired at Horror, as it made him a good writer. He won the Nobel Prize for Literature for his knowledge of English. Thus, he gained an immense advantage over the cleverer boys who were taught Latin and Greek. Later, they had to learn common English to earn their livelihood. Question number 9. Write an appreciation or criticism of Churchill's views in regard to the study of Latin, Greek, and English and their value in earning a living. Answer: Churchill suggests that students should not be taught Latin and Greek at the cost of English, which is indispensable in practical life. Question number 10. Why was Churchill biased in favor of boys learning English? This question was asked in this way. What are Churchill's views about learning of English language? Answer is the same. Churchill believed that English helped in many ways as compared to other languages. That is why he was biased in favor of boys learning English. He claimed that he would only punish boys for not learning English. Dear student, that is all about important question answer of first year at Harvard. If you have any query or anything would you like to ask, please do write on my Gmail address that is showing on your screen, hafiz.vakas.sharif@gmail.com. And you can also contact with me on my WhatsApp number, that is 03224735322. Dear student, do subscribe my channel, like and share my videos, because this channel has been launched with this idea to impart quality education to a student. Thank you for watching this video. Till next video, goodbye.